I got a call from Ewan. Would I like to have lunch with him to talk about playing his father in American Pastoral? It's one of my favorite books. I don't know it by heart, but I'm sure I read it three times before I even started the movie. And Ewan's uncle, Dennis Lawson, starred in a movie that I co-starred with me in Local Hero. It's a movie I did in Scotland. And he kind of grew up watching that film. And I think when he was thinking, who can I have someone to play my father? You know, you don't have a lot of bonding time when you make a movie. And I'd met him before briefly, but we had a lunch for 2 hours, and I obviously didn't frighten him. So he said, "Why don't you play my dad?" And we had enough time when we were doing costumes and things like that to really get to know each other. And he's as talented a director as he is an actor. If he wants a future as a director, what an imprint this movie makes. I know how the tricks are, and this one grabbed me by the throat. It is really a beautiful, powerful piece of work. And there are some amazingly courageous performances. And I don't say that frivolously. I'm really proud of it. I think we made a better movie than we thought we could make.
Obviously, this is a story that, like you say, you kept coming back to. What do you think it is about this story that captures that imagination? And how do you think that the film compares to the book that we know and love already?
I think the entry for me is Roth. I love Philip Roth's writing. I think he gets into the sinew of the human soul, and I just connect to it. I mean, others might not. They have other authors that they might like. But to me, as an actor, it's always been, through my ears that I would hear the story. And I think Roth writes extraordinary dialogue. His command over the human being is so amazing. And it's a theme in his books, and that is, we get things wrong. We just do. And if we're not lucky, terrible things can happen to us. But Harold Pinter, Shakespeare, Beckett, you know, pick a great writer. Male, female, doesn't really matter. For me, this book just spoke to me. And I think Ewan created an atmosphere where you could not be afraid to fail. And you have to feel free enough to fail.